one is a story quest. This one, again, side quest, story quest kind of thing. The regular defense. Oh. I won. Yes, I'm not getting that much actual combat, so dump the resistance. Because of the hammer skill, okay. That's fine. What do I have? Right. A lot of human, like all humans, okay. Okay, this is one ready to keep somebody alive, so. Canopus, you. And this is a case where, this is the reason why I know I can actually, as opposed to the other one, where if I lost, Although I had met the qualification. Spit it out. Where's the salvage? Bandits who took it, I told you. Greater fool than I thought if you expect me to believe that. Not fool enough to cross you, my lord. It had to be to go selling your cargo out from under you. Oh, great father looks down upon us. This man lies to me. Yes, he's paid handsomely, but now he hides our own property from us. Allah on high, have you no mercy for me for benevolent heart for this poor sinful lamb? What, you would have me pass judgment on him? Let's see. Father, though I be but a rough thing, a cast off from your design, I do for you. Hold, Martim. Let him go. Oh, thank you. Thank you, great paragon of righteousness, for showing up at the least opportune moment. Help! They mean to kill everyone who dove for that ship. Everyone! No matter, you can tell them that you have all you want in hell. Okay, so kill him. Save the, Oh! Oh, I can actually keep this guy alive, maybe. Nalto just cast all the healing spells in the world. Oh, you're extra skishy. You must be a spellcaster. The guy was just smart enough to retreat towards me. Much damage, but I need to level up skills, so hey. Person. I've been reading the Murderbot diaries, and escort quests like this definitely give me understanding of why Murderbot feel the way he does about his clients. Thank you. very least, I hope throwing that rock can draw some anger. Literally remove your own guy's shadow.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.